All right, I'm going to head down Suntanner. As you can see, we're in between the clouds. There's clouds above us, and there's clouds down in the valley. And we've missed pretty much the heavy day rain. The mountain did take a beating last night, but Stratton came out and did the best grooming they can. They'll do it again tonight. You know, there's only so much they can do with soft snow. So let's see what the Tanner is. Usually it's very good. Anywhere it's been groomed, it's really good skiing. I mean, anywhere that it's not steep, like Suntanner, you know, is just a gentle run, nice. Got good corduroy on it. A little bit of light so you can see. Good way to end the morning. This is our pick of the day, Suntanner. My pick of the day. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.